Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for this for Friday the 6th of December 2019 is My temple is holy. My temple is holy, but you fill it with your desire of business, trade, riches and money. Have I not removed the businessman from my temple? Your body is my temple and it is holy, but you pollute it with following your worldly careers, establishing businesses and running behind every scheme of the enemy. My temple is holy. You and your prophets are even asking me to bless your worldly endeavors. Have I not told you that my kingdom is not of this world, but a heavenly one? Why are you erring constantly by praying to me for worldly blessings? What have I to do with the world? Give to Caesar that which belongs to Caesar, and to God which belongs to God. My temple is holy. You pray daily to me to have access to the holy place, but stand in front of me dirty and rotten, polluted by this world. No access will be granted to people who remain in the world. Come out of the world, separate yourself in the dwelling places of Zion, and clean your garments in my blood, and I will grant you access to paradise. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word given by the Holy Spirit for Friday the 6th of December 2019. My temple is holy. People, understand, read the Bible and see what Jesus has done with the worldly people, the business people in the temple, the money changers. He took a whip and chased them all out. And then he said, this is a place of prayer and worship. So why are you going to the Lord for your business, for your worldly affairs, to bless you in football games and to bless you in for movies and to bless you for your worldly holidays and to bless you for all that? Why can you not pray to receive knowledge and wisdom about the heavenly kingdom? Jesus spread the gospel of the kingdom and no other gospel. But you twist it and you put it round and you invent all kinds of gospels that are there. The gospel of the kingdom is a gospel of heaven. The coming kingdom that will come down from heaven has nothing to do with this world. Except that later heaven will take over the world by converging over this rotten world. And then he will judge the world and take out the people and place them into the lake of fire. You must come out of the world. Jesus has said that many, many times. Give up everything that you have worldly and follow him. Walk with him. Be close with him. Be like him. Be his bride without spot and wrinkle. His bride cannot be a worldly bride. His bride will be a heavenly bride. In walking in spirit and truth. Verily, verily, I say unto you, if you do not come out of this world and give up your worldly desires, you will not enter paradise. I hope you learn something, and I hope you find a way. If you have a problem and you do not know how to separate yourself, we have a special training for that, how to separate yourself from the world. The link is in the first pinned comment. Or just send me an email at triplegrace55@gmail.com so that I can explain it more to you. But you have to step out. You have to separate yourself. This is the time where the line will be drawn. Do not remain after the line is drawn on the wrong side. This world will be given over to the Antichrist. The new Pharaoh of Egypt is here. And now you have to stand on the heavenly side to be protected, guided, and receiving all the resources that the Lord has for you. Like he did in the Exodus, he provided manna and quails, water, protection. Nothing happened to his people. During all that time, 40 years in the desert, the wilderness. And they had food, shelter, protection, water, not only for themselves, for their families and for their herds. But they were obedient. They followed the command. They separated themselves from Egypt. So why are you not separating yourself from the world? Because the world is your meat pot. It is your place full of nice things, of cheesecakes, of alcohol, of partying, of women, and so on and so on and so on. Everything that the Lord said is an abomination to him, you do. And you pronounce, I am saved. Oh, you hypocrites. If you could only know what the heavenly realm is thinking about you. If you could only know how much our God and Father is shaking his head over you. But he will never give up on you. That's the reason why he sent people to you to tell you, come out of this world. The time is now. We are now on Mount Carmel, and now you have to decide either to stay with Jezebel or to stay with the Lord. Please, make the right choice. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Be blessed. Maranatha.